Right now, Minneapolis police are searching for a man they say shot and killed another man in a downtown parking ramp this afternoon. It happened in Ramp A by Target Center around 2 o'clock. Police say three people were arguing when one of them pulled out a gun, shot the other person, then ran off. Investigators believe they caught a woman who was with them, but they're still looking for the man. No names have been released.